KIRO 7's Jesse Jones discovered this school zone speed camera isn't actually located in the city it's sending tickets for.
How bad of a miss is this?
Well, that's a big one.
That's a real big one.
So what does this mean for the 10,000 violations written with this camera?
Well, I hate to say it, they're going to be on the hot seat. They're going to have to explain this.
Now, it's time to get some answers.
Your story, your reporting did make us feel aware, yes.
Thursday at 5:30 on KIRO 7 News.